Bye-bye. That was a good episode.
Three, two, one. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Clash of the Underdogs, Season 3.
That looks like a nice kill board. Yellow has 2 kills. Because PvE is on our side, apparently.
Yeah, easily. Okay, I found a way into the outside world.
The outside world?
Yeah, there's a cave.
Finally.
Where are you, though? Like, I heard you. What, you're just gonna leave me?
Maybe? I'm just trying to get...
So yes, you are a terrible teammate.
Yes. Once I get my levels, I'll be there.
You take levels over teammates. I see how forking is. Yeah, I should not be here for long, because Gavin, I think, said earlier, is end on, so, yeah. You'll be knocking at my door soon enough.
Yeah, I'm gonna get out of this. I think we should move.
Yeah.
You head over to my area.
That's true, we should probably get you enchanted, actually. Yeah. Oh, I have 61 iron now, that's nice. I think that's enough.
Cords, Nora? Okay, that's gonna take a while to get to, so I might as well hop in a cave here. See if there's any coal. Nope.
I miss my teammates. I don't. I mean, what? I'm doing just fine on my own. I miss my brain cells. As if he had any to begin with.
Oh, gold down there.
All right. So yeah, I think Fancy got part of his library, but I didn't want to stay around for long, so.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to either. Even though we stayed around for an extra, like, 5-10 minutes.
Yeah, I'm like, oh, Stronghold, oh, this is probably what they were talking about. Oh yeah, it was, I see Fancy, dead. I only have half a stack of cobble, hello?
Did you throw them out?
Probably, when I was picking up shit.
Yeah.
And I think it helps that I was 3/4 prot. A little bit.
Yeah, I think that does help. I mean, I'm half prot too.
Prot 2?
Yeah. When I was trying to get sharpness swords, I couldn't get sharpness, so I just made extra protection armor and combined those.
Fair, fair.
Oh, might as well.
Oh shit, 2 baby zombies, that's an abomination.
Ah.
Where are you? Oh shit, I'm at the wrong side. I went 800, 800, 500, not the other way around.
Okay, I have sharp 4 now. I'm gonna blitz through this cave real quick because there's more gold in here.
Hey.
Hey. Hopefully, I don't snowball. Just kidding, that's impossible for me.
If I ever begin a snowball, I'll choke at the third kill.
Oh, well, we have two more kills to go then.
Correct. Oh, I can get a power 2 bow now. Let's go.
I saw this burning skeleton and I thought it was a player.
Makes sense. I thought that burning skeleton was a player.
I thought that game was a player.
The new game mode by Hemorrhage.
Mm-hmm. Oh wait, shit, I'm going the wrong way. Fuck. Like I always do.
Oh, diamonds.
Diamond. Hopefully people will fear me so I can actually make it to you in one piece. Anyways, I have 3 pearls, so I should be fine.
3?
Yeah, I'm assuming Fancy got 2 from a stronghold chest or something.
Oh, I assume so, because usually where you get them from, you get that many pearls from. There's a lot of zombies in here, but there's
Greeple says join the game and like the server. Actually no, he didn't, because Greep is pure. he would never like the server because he's too pure.
I have brought 2 diamond chest plate.
I'm like right above you, I think, Nora.
Hey.
Yeah, sorry for taking so long, but I found another cave that is just...
Well, you're a bad teammate, so it's understandable. Good.
Yeah. I found a good cave that I need to blitz through.
I am digging down right hither.
Alright. This is where I am now.
Fuck. I took fall damage.
Man.
Yeah, so did I actually when going into that ravine. It almost caused me to die. Was that my first kill in Clash? No, actually it wasn't. I got one on Fang. What am I saying? Ugh. At least it wasn't at meetup this time, though. And I'm not being nerfed by the worst player in the round, I mean, what? Hopefully Kalyana is not watching this.
Kalyana, you're gonna do my, yeah. You're gonna do my boy long journey like that.
Okay, found more diamonds.
Pray.
Garage 2 diamond boots.
What?
Yep. What pieces do you have?
Chest boots.
What about you, Alan?
None.
Yeah. Okay, I'll make chest then.
Well, I see how it is.
And then how many diamonds do we have extra?
3.
1.
Okay, we can make a helmet as well then.
Jesus Christ, mate. I keep on picking up trash. Where the fuck is this cave? I hear it all around me. Oh, here. Oh, shit. It's a disappointment pool. I can tell. What if I... Wait, what? Okay, that's a lag.
Yeah.
Why do I always lag when I'm fighting Enderman?
L.
Well, there's a mine shaft.
Oh, hooray. Is it at Y11?
No, not at all.
God damn it.
Not even close.
What if I just make a portal and go through the nether right now?
Everything's probably raided by now.
Yeah.
So we just slay for the potions?
Slay time.
I hear footsteps around me. Minecraft is a horror game, and you can't tell me otherwise.
It basically is. That's why.
Jesus Christ.
The fucking cave sounds the worst.
Yep.
Four more gaps.
Jesus Christ, I don't have enough inventory space. Why? I actually have 2 stacks of books.
That's good.
Maybe.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and smelt up my gold and then head up. Give me your cords. Right,
I'm right here, but we should probably meet here because there's a nice little area.
Okay.
I think Nora, you're close.
Nora just went to be right back.
Oh. Oops, I double entered, but you know, you get my joke.
Bruh.
Me. You transcoding ATL 8? I don't want to hear about it. I am making a golden head. Da da da!
I think I'm gonna head to that mine shaft real quick after I finish smelting to get some cheeky string.
I actually have 19 cheeky string.
Well, we need more.
No, 19's no, just kidding. You want power 4, probably.
One.
Hi. I'm near you, Nora, if you want to meet up.
Yeah, okay.
Hey. Okay, I'll be there soon.
I am ready to crit somebody out if need be. Like I already did. I have 5-1 now.
Nice.
I've got 6. Should have had 8, but it took stupid damage.
Where are you at, Nora?
There it is.
Whoa, frame lag. Okay, I have a power 3.
Hey.
6% Inuit. So am I waiting for you, Dora, or...?
I've set up, like, furnaces.
Alright.
Oh, where?
Where I put the TL.
Oh. Fun.
Okay, it's been like a minute or two right here.
Where's that jingle?
I don't know.
Hello, I hear a ding.
Oh. We were this close all this time?
Yeah, probably.
And we were just blind?
Hello.
Where are you?
Right here.
Oh, now I see your name. I'm just blind.
Mood.
Oh, hi.
Yep.
This is my levels. Thank you very much.
Okay, I'm heading up cords.
We're together now. Not like together, but you know, together.
See, this here is a sign of our victory. Look at this shit.
Jesus Christ.
Literally.
Exactly my point.
I am frame lagging, which is...
pretty good, so you're nerfed, so yeah. I can get the kills.
Yeah, no problem.
Northwest Territories. I should probably move to PEI just to rep it in UHC provinces. At least we have a Saskatchewan rep.
Who else are they going to get? Epic Sackville?
Okay, so what was...
how much diamond do you have?
I have one extra diamond.
We can make a helmet. You have 3, right?
Gimme, yeah.
Yeah.
Mine 5. Diamond!
So next 6, neg 9. Okay. There's okay. A Enderman there, but I could mess with him.
Yikes.
See you next time.
Bye.